令人鼓舞。今天呢,
on behalf of my colleagues here, to express his own positions and ASEAN has been the past 3 years.